gentlemen, maayong hapon. Provincial Disaster Reduction, Risk Reduction Management Council.
Midnight to early morning of December 17 had caused, reported only one Bantay Dagat patulong boat, Downpour at Classic Pier, was destroyed by the river.
Kasi sir, isang scenario po nakita namin dito sir, mga dry creeks na dati matagal na mong hindi talaga nagkadaanan ng tubig at nagkaroon ng structure. So, isa ito sa mga sinalanta po talaga.
On a dry creek?
Dito po sa may Dumaguete.
We have also estimated some 41 million pesos damage on agriculture.
Cropping the approaches, it's just a temporary solution until we can make the approaches.
So if there are no more questions, magandang hapon po sa inyo lahat.